Hello, I'm Satoshi Yamamoto. Welcome back to my time bench. Today I'm going to do this pattern here. I call it VS Emerger. VS. Wow, what's that mean? Well, it means very surface Emerger. That's what I want to say. Anyway, reason being, okay, seeing is believing. This time, for the first time ever, I printed out this for you. See that? Nymph shark, I understand it's kind of too big. See this? Actually, I collected this sample from trout stomach during the PMD time at the Armstrong Spring Creek. See how Dan is emerging with this folded wing here, and this inspired me. And then apparently, what's called the nymph shark is left. Here we go. Yeah, it's a blur. So this has been my idea. Look at this. I think I like it myself. This is kind of what I wanted to, express. So, I just found. I'm kind of impressed myself. it's so easy. I don't have to, speak. So anyway. So this is the idea of the VS Emerger. So for the size 6 PMD, I going to tie with Daiwiki 310, size 16 here. Size 16, size 18 are very common. And then the thread is, as always, Vivas 16-0 light Cahill, or basically a cream . Okay for the tail, my favorite, snowshoe rabbit feet. I'm using a kind of dyed olive, but I do believe kind of brown should also work. This will make a nice nymph shark. I want this shark to be about a hook shank length, so I'm gonna pinch that. But I'm wrapping in. I think I want it a bit shorter. Probably around here, and then I'm going to wrap in the whole, waist end, because this is going to form underbody. With this, somewhat bulk, and then I don't have a goose biot. I have is not so long, so I'm going to use a turkey biot here, and apparently a PMD color. Turkey biot also makes very good looking mayfly body. Okay, I have tried many times, and then practiced, of course, right before I start the video. And I tried, but which I'm gonna show you some examples, but later on. Okay, I do wanted to use CDC feather, but there's no CDC. Feathers. I mean, I just cannot obtain CDC feathers with long enough, barb for what I'm gonna do next. And then I decided to stick with henhako, and then believe me, I tried. You know the rooster hako with wrong bar, but rooster hako are not as dense as fibers as not. And not as dense as, you know, henhaku. So, it doesn't look good. So, what I'm going to do is I'm gonna fold like this. See that? Okay. I'm gonna toss this on here, and this is the first. This is a one of a few times that I'm going to make a serious wrap with my right hand. Probably two times should do. And with that, I'm going to transfer the bob into my left. See that? Probably this should be enough. Okay, I'm going to trim here. Clean cut. I think a Pandora just stopped, so it will be just me speaking. Okay, rest should be hidden by the dubbing, which you're gonna have to excuse me. I forgot to prepare over here. Sorry about that. Okay, super fine dub, apparently PMD. I put a tiny bit of wax. Just make a nice, you know, body, thorax, or head. Then, 2, 3, 4, perhaps 5. Okay, there we go. This is called, what I call VSM magia. If you want to, you know, well, I want to shorten this, and then you can reach in, and then, let me point with the needle. Like you can cut, you know. You can reach in with a fine tip, you know, scissors, and you can cut right here. Then just tease it out, and then you can shorten this, you know, feather. I'm sorry, the wings. And then, like I said, I tried with CDC, not many fibers, not long enough. This, it doesn't come out like round like this. It just goes so, you know, just oval. And then so is the result with rooster hako. So that's why I decided to settle with this, you know, hen hako, which, you know, it is, you know, in the really bag, in the back, so which I seldom use for this size. And then before I go on, how to fish, I'd like to show you a couple of example I tried. And by the way, I tied this for blue wing olive, and then it did work. This is kind of I put some bit of effort needed, kind of put some turkey biots, kind of, yeah, to hold you know, the wing, which doesn't really matter from here. And then I also made a very thin strip of, you know, foam, like that. Yeah, this might help the flotation, but now it looks like a bit different, you know, specimen. So I'm gonna have to experiment with this one too. But this one might look good too, but then again, see the wing shape is different. Maybe this might resemble, you know, closer to the example I showed you in the picture. But yeah, see how it works. But I know this works already with a blue wing olive, and then so with that, how to fish is put some I have my best here, you know, any like a floatant, oil type floatant, and then tap on your finger, then just touch here with your, you know, with the oil, just tap here, then probably coat with you know, frog funny on top. That way it should sit right on the surface. That's I call it very surface emerger, VS emerger. So okay, well, I think I really like this idea. I'd like to say goodbye with this picture. Well, thank you for watching, and then tidy some of these fries, and let me know how it fishes, and then thank you for watching.